The tiny town of Clawson in Emery County only has about 150 residents, and there is no gas station or grocery store.
Tiny little town, but Bob, they do have a UFO landing site if they ever need it. Fox 13's Todd Tanner shows us in this installment of Uniquely Utah.
2.5 hours south of Salt Lake City.
The UFO landing site.
Right next to the John Deere pickle slicer, the number 12 do-nothing machine, and the coyote rest stop.
What nut come up here and build all this crap?
The hillside at the perfect elevation,
6,000 foot, 5 3/4 inches,
is the personal paradise of Vaughn Reed.
Have you ever seen a UFO?
Well, I've seen things that makes you wonder.
Vaughn bought 10 acres along Highway 10 when he retired. Everything here, including a house and 8 outbuildings.
95% of this place is recycled material.
He built himself. And he's not done yet.
Just put this porch posts up yesterday.
At 83, Vaughn's building a new workshop he calls the dugout.
This is a patented lock here. This is made in the machine shop.
Inside, it's 20 degrees cooler.
We're underground now.
People will ask me, well, how do you get along with all this junk? I says, I'm just used to it, buddy.
There's a Mrs. Reed, too. They've known each other for decades, but only married a few years ago.
What made you think I'm going to marry that guy?
Well, for one reason. He needed somebody.
She's right at home, in the home, where the roof is held up by the trunk of a giant pine tree.
And that's pretty nice. He makes them.
In the winter, it's heated by a heavy steam engine salvaged from a sawmill.
Vaughn went on the mountain by himself and got it.
She seems to enjoy this just as much as you do.
I know she does.
As much as the Reeds love stuff, they love people more.
People don't get together and they don't laugh and have fun together. They're too busy being busy and trying to make a living.
All those things by the highway are meant to make you smile, maybe even slow down and stop for a few minutes.
Yeah, that's been up about months now.
There's no charge to visit Vaughn's creations.
We have people sign it when they come.
And if you get invited into the treehouse, that's free too.
When people come up here and they can spend an hour and take off laughing, I know I've done my job.
In Clawson, Utah, Todd Tanner, Fox 13 News.